why would you start your worst defenseman in a building knowing it was going to be this loud and this crazy?
Who's our worst defenseman?
Justin Moore.
It's your opinion, I guess.